That little tractor there, that little car there, he collects all the olives and all the other stuff on the ground. Then he brings it over here, and this machine separates it. See on the bottom, the separation of all the leaves and the stones that he's picked up with the olives. And the olives get separated. There they go. Collecting. So basically you need this machine here. This, see, you can see him picking up the olives there. You see this? There you go. Olives gonna pick up. These guys have got a little bit slower machine than the other guy. But he slowly does concentric circles, getting further and further from the tree, picking up. There you can see olives near the tree have been picked up. And there you can see the whole ring of olives on the outside. And you can see how he picks up everything, including leaves, stones. So you need that, you need this truck. This machine behind here, very critical to separate. So it's 8 in the morning on the 27th of December 2011. This is the second harvest here with these trees. And then of course there's the big tractor that pulled all the machines they came with. So basically you need that big tractor, you need that this thing here that he's cleaning right now. You need that separator, you need the truck to dump them in. So you need to be well outfitted. These guys have a long day of work ahead of them. And here we are in Muro Lecchese, in the heart of Salento.